You're flying right now.
Yeah, I am.
But she's up there with some of the best distance runners in the country just running, and she's also now the best race walker in history.
I guess if you were to talk any smack, that's what I would say. I mean, I could beat you in the walk, or I could beat you in the XC course, so yeah. Come at me, bro. Damn, got it.
Damn, got it. Taylor Ewert of Beaver Creek.
I'd love to be able to go down as one of the better runners in Ohio and hopefully in the nation.
I think I was really inspired to like continue to like improve with like my race walking and my running and like continue to grow and try to, you know, be undefeated in my race walk.
Taylor Ewert, big time!
The only athlete that goes sub 650. She's done it now twice.
Bib 33, a senior from Beaver Creek High School in Ohio. After having placed fourth here last year, she went on to win the Ohio State Indoor and Outdoor 3200 meter championships. This year was her second consecutive state title.
This is the start for us. You know, we have a lot of big goals this season, and we're taking it one day at a time.
And just last week, she came within a second of winning the NXN title. She's off to Arkansas next year. This is Taylor Ewert.
Yeah, Taylor's having a great run today.
2019 NXN runner-up, Taylor Ewert.
Very accomplished race walker, has set numerous national records. Leading by 50 meters, this is the girls' 1600 meter state final, and it's all Taylor Ewert. 4:49.
Now taking it to them. I can't recall anyone that's been a national champion ever in the Racewalk and the Steeplechase.
National Player of the Year for track, and it just means a lot to me because it just this kind of shows all the hard work I put into my running and my race walking, and it's nice to be recognized.
I keep repeating to myself that if I can go out there and have the best race I can run,